Parish Wetlands does not have any signs, so it's a little tricky to find out how to get in. This is off of Juniper Avenue. If you go down Juniper Avenue, it's going to be on your left side. You can pull in here and park. Then all you have to do is just walk around through the fence here, the opening. It's pretty easy to get in. And the wetlands are going to be right in front of you. This is one way to get in. The other way to get in is off of County Line Road. Up ahead, at the top of the hill, is Towers Park. If you walk down the sidewalk, about a quarter of a mile, you'll see this fence here. That's if you're heading west on County Line Road from Towers Park. You can just go around it. If you go to the right here, that's not really a trail, but that'll take you back, but it may be wet. The best way to do it is go around here, the grass area. This grass area is mowed all the way around the wetlands. You cannot miss it. Just don't cross over the fence into people's yards. This here is part of the city.